Now, signing a birth certificate can turn a joyous event into a nightmare with one question. Who is the baby's real father? State Representative Antonio Parkinson of Shelby County says a bill he plans to present next week in Nashville will help answer that question.
It's better that we find out who the fathers are, the biological fathers are, on the front end than 5 years down the road or 10 years down the road.
Tennessee Representative Antonio Parkinson says a House bill he'll introduce next week in Nashville is focused on people who are unwed and men who, in his words, blindly and voluntarily sign a birth certificate without knowing if they're actually the biological father.
You can honestly get away with having a person off the street to voluntarily acknowledge paternity and they actually not be the father, and it will be accepted as evidence of paternity when it comes to a child support case.
Parkinson planned to introduce his bill Wednesday afternoon, but the Children and Family Affairs Subcommittee ran out of time. So Parkinson, who represents District 98 in Shelby County, will try again next week.
All this legislation would do is, if you want to voluntarily sign on that birth certificate, there's nothing wrong with that. And this legislation doesn't change that. So you can voluntarily sign, but in order to validate that birth certificate, you would just have to produce a DNA test saying that you're the father.
He says a child deserves to know who their biological father is. And under this bill, a birth certificate would hold a biological father more accountable and prevent a heartbreaking mistake.
What if the actual biological father shows up later and because this individual signed that birth certificate, then that actual biological father is robbed of his right legally to be a parent to his biological child. And that happens.
Some tough questions there, Park.